So that's Ouroboros. I fear for the world if that ever gets out.
God damn it, Wesker. He's actually serious about destroying the entire planet.
Wesker was planning to spread Ouroboros throughout the world.
He's planning to use this to spread it. Wesker! There he is! Come on, let's go! Jill! Are you alright?
I'm fine. Don't worry about me. Just listen carefully. There's something I need to tell you. Wesker's superhuman strength. It comes from a virus. But the virus is unstable. In order to maintain a balance, he must inject himself regularly with a serum.
So if he cut the supply of serum, he loses his strength?
Affirmative. But he just took a dose, so it's gonna be a while before he needs another one.
Damn.
Listen, Excella said that the amount administered has to be precise. So if he injects too much, it should act like a poison. I think she used a serum labeled PG-678W.
PG-678W?
I'm going to try to find a way to escape. You need to find that serum. Excella always kept it with her, and in her attaché case.
Jill! Come in! Jill! Shit.
Chris, this is it.
Let's give it a shot.
A bomber equipped with missiles? He can't fly around in that without getting shot down. Oh, God.
Exactly. The plane can't get shot down. If it does, it will initiate a biohazard.
It's just like Joe said. He's planning to spread this virus worldwide.
Come on! Looks that way. Things are worse than I thought. We have to stop him here and now.
Warning. Fire detected in the engine room. Warning, sealing off area with primary bulkhead. Evacuate the area immediately. Warning, sealing off area with secondary bulkhead. Evacuate the area immediately.
Take you.
Roger. doesn't feel right. I can't explain it.
Yeah, I hear ya. Don't let your guard down for a second.
Your plans are finished, Wesker!
There's no way out this time!
Don't you two ever tire of failing in your mission? You've really become quite an inconvenience for me. Self-destruction. I'm not destroying the world. I'm saving it.
This guy's lost it.
This may be our only chance.
Do it.
Things are really getting interesting now, eh, Chris? Do you actually think you can defeat me?
Either way, I'm not gonna stop until I'm dead.
Well then, I'll just have to kill you quickly.
Chris.
It seems I may have underestimated you, Chris.
Save it, Wesker. There's no one left to help you now.
I don't need anyone else. I have Ouroboros. In less than 5 minutes, we'll reach the optimal altitude for missile deployment. Ouroboros will be released into the atmosphere, ensuring complete global saturation. Your feeble attempts only delay the inevitable. The entire world will be infected. A new Genesis is at hand, and I will be the creator.
Cover me. Take it.
Okay.
Come on.
Roger.
Come on.
Roger.
You grab it.
Okay.
Take it.
Roger.
You grab it.
Okay.
You grab it.
Okay.
I should have killed you years ago. Chris.
Your mistake. It's over, Wesker!
Over? I'm just getting started.
Oh,
Natural selection leaves the survivors stronger and fatter. Humans have escaped this winnowing for far too long. Human race requires judgment!
And you're going to judge us? You get all your ideas from comic book villains?
locked and loaded.
Suck on this, Wesker.
Well, time's up, you son of a bitch. That was for our fallen brothers.
Over.
Yes. Finally.
More and more I find myself wondering if it's all worth fighting for. For a future without fear? Yeah, it's worth it.